Asset transported.
Is waiting to immerse you in a world of dinosaurs.
Thank you.
asset collection request received. Transportation underway. Commencing asset transit. Transportation complete. Asset has been collected. Asset transportation complete. Transporting asset. Confirming asset delivery. Thank you. heading to pick up the asset. Asset has been transported. Assets in the air. Asset delivered. Asset transportation in progress. Asset requiring collection. Asset delivery confirmed. Being transported. Delivery has been completed.
This dinosaur, the Styracosaurus, has huge horns and a large spike similar to a rhinoceros. It also has the personality to match. It's an herbivore, uses those horns and a beak to break into even the toughest of plants.
Transportation underway. Delivered. Assets in the air. Asset transported. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been delivered. Commencing asset transit. Confirming asset delivery. Asset delivery confirmed. Acknowledging asset collection request. Transporting asset. Asset has been collected. Asset in transit. Transit has commenced. Asset has been transported. Asset transportation in progress. Transportation complete. Transporting asset. Asset transportation complete. Has been completed. heading to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Asset transportation complete.
Green electricity is the most environmentally friendly.
Picking up asset. En route to pick up the asset. Asset transit. Being transported. Mm-hmm. Transportation underway. Asset transported. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported. Transit has commenced. Asset delivery confirmed. Assets in the air. Delivery complete. Acknowledging asset collection request. Confirming asset delivery. Asset has been collected. Commencing asset transit. Transportation in progress. Delivery has been completed. Transportation underway. Transportation complete. Transit has commenced. Asset has been delivered. Asset transportation underway. Thank you. complete. Picking up asset. Asset transportation complete. Asset in transit.